Hello everybody, welcome back. Hope you enjoyed my last videos. So I just bought some armor, well, clothing, sorry. And I customized it a little bit and I love it. Well, my guy's ugly still, but blue and white all around. I feel like that's a good guy. My evil guy later on, probably make black and red. But blue and white seems good for pure. I like how it looks. Katana, I added enchantments. I added luck enchantments so it do more damage, take less damage. And then the draining health one. And I also got the pistol. I won the tournament so I shoot 6 bullets at once. So yeah, it's pretty good. It's like the red dragon or something. First time I got that one.
No! No! No!
Gorgoron wants his mummy!
Right, who's next then?
Oh, well, love to, wouldn't I? Yeah, but still got this whole ethical entanglement to mull over.
I would certainly embrace this opportunity, but, I'm still waiting for my lucky robes to come back from the cleaners.
Well, I can't possibly go on next. My, crossbow's got an awful cold.
Do not look at Gorgoron. Gorgoron has an ingrowing toenail right now. An evil toenail.
Is that her?
You, the new guy. It's your lucky day. Get your ass in there. You might want to read up on the rules. Not that most contenders can read.
Okay. It pretty much says you can't read it, ask someone else to read it. Don't ask the person who helped me through the gate to read because he can't read either. Okay. Crucible. It's up 8 rounds. It'll get stronger and stronger. Score a perfect round by beating his target time. At the end, just says, make sure you kill everything.
Gorgoron shall smite all. Says.
Okay. Will. Damn, I was hoping. I didn't even look at it. Okay. Just remember switch that.
So, here we are, Mad Dog, poised once again at the gates of bloodshed and greatness as another competitor faces the challenge of the Crucible. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the Chosen One! Round one. 3, 2, 1, go! First wave! Ah, those cruddy, grabby, vile people. See how the new boy likes them. Can our plucky newcomer keep our bloodthirsty audience entertained? He better, or they won't be throwing down any gifts to help him out. Second wave. 3, 2, 1, go! Entertaining! That big Latin hits up!
Excited!
The end of the game, I guess it is! And the
disgusting little beasts.
Well, we promised butchery, and butchery is what we delivered. And there are 7 rounds to go.
Sorry, guys. Just thought I had to wait there in the next round.
Round 2! 3, 2, 1, go!
Shooting.
And if you enjoy that,
loving this pistol.
Wait till you see the 6 rounds we have left.
How have I not used that before? I'm an idiot. I should use my sword. I'll use my
Round
sword.
3. 3, 2, 1, go! First wave! Jumping bananas! Oh, yes, the one clean hit! Can that be the dog in the
Oh, yes! So it is.
Spectacular! Oh,
second place!
It takes more than a good eye to ship like that. Go!
It takes 2 eyes at least.
He killed that one like he was swatting an insect.
This is super easy, especially with this pistol.
Ah, good to have you back. You'll love it. Sense. Have a nice day.
Weapons. Anything special? Never switched my pistol, but you know.
Have a nice day. You'll love it.
Okay.
Round 4. 3. Me. Oh, intrigue. great platter of slaughter we are witnessing here today. And we've four more rounds left.
Perfect round. Round five. Three, two, one, go! First wave! Ah, I can't imagine why you do this. I spent some good years in a bandit force.
For you, bad puppy back then. Oh, so sorry. Don't fall.
Let's just watch this killing, all right?
I used to hate the guns, but man, this is amazing. I hate them, but like I thought
round
it was the most
boring. Six, three, two, one, go!
It's perfect too, because I'm trying to max out my skill first. So I want the height. I don't like it was too thick, so it kind of works out.
Hope I can help ya. You'll love sense. Have a nice day.
Well, I can afford it. That's
sensible, but you'll love it.
Round 7.
3, 2, 1, go!
Most bloody and most compelling of crucible editions. Fare thee well, gentle spectators. Until the next time.
I highly recommend this pistol. But, if you don't know what pistol I'm talking about, I shall show you. Red Dragon. 41 damage, yeah, but you can shoot 6 times without reloading. And you have the devastating and lucky augment. I don't know what the devastating does, but lucky increases the damage. So it's not actually 41. I feel like devastating, same thing. Oh man. Love it. Okay. Let's get out of here. fucking amazing pistol. New armor.
Three cheers for the new Crucible champion!
Hello, chosen one.
That was something else. Best Crucible in years.
A classic performance that will be remembered for all time. Or at least as long as there are people around to remember it.
Best of luck, mate. Hope to see you around here again sometime.
Certainly. Provided you don't suffer some horribly agonizing death on your travels. Bye-bye now.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Say stuff like that. It upsets people.
Oh, don't be silly, Mad Dog. I'm a lovable personality. Everybody says so.
That is weird.
That was fantastic. I listened to the commentaries every step of the way. I even got in to see a few rounds. That one with the hobs, bloody brilliant. Really makes me want to have a go myself. Yeah, all right, don't get a big head. You won't fit in the boat.
Well done. Not many make it through the Crucible alive.
The Spire's not going to be much of a laugh either. You should take some time out before you go. Anybody you want to see or anything, now's the time. Anyway, I'll make my way to the docks. So you know where to find me when you're all set to go.
Amazing.
Wow. Hannah has a good point. Once you are in the Spire, leaving will be difficult. And there are those who still need your help on these shores. If you abandon them now, they will surely come to harm. Do not get on that ship until you are truly ready to leave your quests behind. Garth isn't going anywhere.
Okay, so that's DLC. Already did all of that. It doesn't stop doing that. I can't go there yet because I haven't discovered the area. Did that until I got the... Did this already. Just, I think, keeps respawning. That's for DLC and Aspire, so... I don't see it. I have no family.
Wait a minute! You ain't a real highwayman, are ya?
The reason why I have family, I kind of want to collect all the weapons. So I was evil for a little bit and got this sword. Sacrificed my spouse at 12 to 12 to one. I think it's the opposite of the good one. So. I don't need it because I have this one, 71. This one's stronger too. But this does extra damage to evil beings, extra damage to good beings. This one just all around heals me, which is amazing. And it's extra damage. It didn't show the extra damage when it went up though, so that's why I think the pistol does extra. Because it was 71 before, and it was still 71 when I did it.
There you are. Ready to start your glorious military career, then? Pretty much got the mainland sewn up, have you?
Okay, I guess we're done talking.
Well, here I am to say my goodbyes. You know the last thing I said to my father before I went to the ritual cave? I can't remember. I can't remember if I said goodbye that morning or not. That's the funny thing about goodbyes. You never know when you'll get another one. I'm sorry, I didn't mean... This isn't like that. You'll do great out there.
I need key. Man, my guy looks good now. So happy how it looks.
Right. No personal effects allowed on board, and no weapons. And no dogs.
Don't worry. I'll look after Furface here. And your stuff as well.
Bye, doggo. I'll miss you.
All aboard!
My amazing pistol. Amazing sword. My good sword. Not amazing. Dun, dun, dun.
Just look at this place. We've done well casting in our lot with Lord Lucian. Whatever he's planning, me and Lil are going to be set for life.
Get moving!
I've been with my Lil 13
Come
years.
On now.
Been faithful the whole time. If you could see her, you'd understand why.
For?
Name's Bob, by the way. What is that noise? I don't just hear it. I can feel it.
What are you waiting for?
This place feels wrong.
It's even weirder up close, isn't it?
Yeah, reminds me.
I think they drained my skills too, actually.
I was sitting
I should use those up.
Just like this.
Damn.
What is this place? 6 years I was a mason's apprentice. I sure never saw any building like this.
How is this?
No.
This place feels wrong.
But then how's it come back now?
Shut it.
Ah, perfect. Okay, so Will. I should have checked my shock first, but I guess that will do. Strength. Increase my defense. Which one's cheapest? 30. Oh, that's maxed out. Okay. 5. Oh man, that costs a lot. So is that one. Okay, so I'm gonna cash it out here. Got rid of most of my stuff.
The world outside these marvelous walls is a corrupt, rotting husk. Reason is absent. Instead of order, there is only chaos. Chaos does not punish evil, nor reward righteousness. chaos cuts innocent lives short, and we're to accept this as fate. I beg to differ. You stand in the center of a great instrument of change. With it, I shall remake the world, and my creation shall be unrecognizable in its perfection. But my will alone is not sufficient for such a monumental task. It is only through your toil, through your labors, through your conviction that Albion will be transformed. Do not fear the sound you hear, the throbbing you feel beneath your feet. These sensations will soon be as familiar as your own heartbeat. And so long as your heart continues to beat, all that I require of you is obedience. Now, sleep.
Morning, maggot. Welcome to the Spire. Hope you like it, because you're never leaving. Right now, you're in the barracks. You'll eat and sleep here, and the rest of the time you will work, wherever the Commandant assigns you. Your job is keeping the scum building this place in line, and otherwise doing whatever the Commandant tells you without question. When you receive an order, you will obey it immediately. Which brings me to that new piece of jewellery you've got. The collar is part of Lord Lucian's obedience program. The Commandant will explain it to you. Main thing is, do what you're told. And don't try taking the collar off, because you can't. And the penalty for even trying is death. And not the quick and painless kind, either. Now report to the Commandant.
Okay, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing, so that's it. Have a good day. Bye.